All right, so you're holding your partner's hand with one. Don't wrap your fingers together. Just keep palm, palm, palm to palm.
I can't talk over your words.
Keep palm to palm so that in case one of you falls, you don't knock the other one over, okay? Just be mindful because you're close to each other. You could spread out on the other side. All right, so with your palm together, the opposite knee is going to come up facing each other. Careful you don't bump knees. Just right in front of you. Look at your partner in the eyes. It makes it easier. Good. Come to tree pose. And if you want to bring the hand up in the air, you could even join both hands together for tree. Good. All right. Keep the hand together that doesn't match the leg that's up. Bend your knee and hold your foot. Got it. And then come to dancer. Good. All right. If you still have the balance, come to tree. Back to Ekapada Appanasana. Knee in front of you. Foot down. Switch sides. Is that a tough one? It is. Okay.